Hello everybody, we just arrived here at the Bluefish airstrip. What we're going to do is we're going to come over here, make sure they didn't do anything to the truck, because you never can trust them guys. Yeah, that's right, Samwise, I'm calling you out on this. Anyway, I'm driving a Volvo V&L 2018 model. And it is in the Globetrotter package, and it is a custom. And it's a custom trailer. 48 foot. So, anyway. Take us a load. And I have no idea why much I've been doing this. It'll do this for a while. I think it might just be where it's such low in power, and it's a, snow. Anyway, we're just pulling up on the Carlisle yard here. That didn't happen, you didn't see that. Now let's see what we got going on here. I don't know. I think we'll do it. They need that dynamite out there. Ooh, and it's gonna be extra challenging because that's got the ice on it.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm about to cheat. I'm gonna pull in behind. And then back as necessary. Make sure we clear that trailer. There we go. Get the entire thing off. Okay, so, now that we're loaded, I'm gonna fire it up from the outside so you can hear it. I know. I took that from Jeff Avignano, but... You know... He inspired me to do this, so... Credit to him for it.
Please proceed to the highlighted route.
Oh, she's on the gear. I guess.
Turn left.
Yeah, I've got the GPS going. If for some reason you all don't like the GPS running, let me know and I will turn it off. Yeah, we're gonna run with the differentials on so it'll pull this load through this. So bad once we get out of town, it's just... She's trying to get this truck out of town, it's a buzzkill, man. I know, I'm probably driving it incorrectly on this road, but... I've never really been to the ice road.
Turn right.
We're gonna get a good cinematic turn here.
Turn right.
So, how was everybody's weekend? Yeah, you can see the start of the road just ahead down there. We'll be starting soon enough. It'll act like it wants to give a bit, but it'll pull. Airplane that just flew over our head. Oh, this is gonna be the slowest haul ever. Yes, guess sometimes you'll see me trying to lock the differential back in. I can do it at 3, I just can't do it at 4 and 5. Section through here, you can get the truck to go up to speed. You're first person, it'll bounce you all over the place. Going as fast as a harvester right now. And it's going to be really fun to see how this holds up on the ice.